Tech brings just four. That pass is intercepted. Derek Canteen made the interception. The first turnover of the day goes Virginia Tech's way.
Oh,
fumble. And it's going to be recovered by Virginia Tech.
Wow.
Pressure finally got to Kern. Ellison trying to get the blitzer off the edge. Fumble on the play. And it's picked up by Virginia Tech. Deontay Jenkins got around Ellison and forced the fumble. And the Hokies pick it up.